Hello, everybody. My little victory dance. Woohoo! So here we are. There's all that stuff in there. I'm not gonna go in there just back in there just yet. I think I want to go around and get some treasure. So let's go do that. All right, that's off. We're off to a fantastic start here. Oh yeah, this thing, right? So weird. Like, what is it? You know? So weird. Okay. I feel like I should be able to just go run through this. Nope. See, that one just immediately kills you. So there's gotta be something. Oh, you know what? That searchlight. I will go back down there. I want that searchlight. Yeah, right in there. I want that. So we're gonna figure out a way to get that. Okay, so there he is. Let's get him out. Go get it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go get it. Capable of interacting with sea life in new ways. How
Marion
much?
discovered a peculiar purple light that was both dark and bright at the same time. After a bit of thought, she had an idea for how to use it.
An idea? Yeah. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. What? What was that? Something rumbled? I don't know what that was. Okay. I guess there's some stuff around here, right? Over here. Come on. Okay. It's kind of a circle. Bingo. It's over this way. Just about everything as far as what I need to be able to get access to stuff, right? Oh, is that a 500? Yes, it is. Doing good now. Okay, I'm glad I went in there and got that, because that will make my journey here much better. So yeah, I see I didn't need to do that. Alright. Sure. Now we're just getting upgrades to get upgrades, like... These are the last two, or the last three right here, right? I've got everything else. Sweet. Alright, let's go get some shit. Okay. Now, is it more beneficial to travel that way, or should I... Okay, yeah, we'll go up in there. Right, okay. Come on. Be anything standing in my way anymore. It's over here. Okay, nothing. Come on. Well, how am I supposed to get that? I mean, That doesn't make any sense. Oh boy. Makes absolutely no sense. Can I go through there? Nope, okay. Is there another one? No, I think there is, okay. There, can't tell. It's like it when it's near the edges or something, I can't get it. That's stupid. All right, let's see what we got here. Okay, so that opened up. Cool. I don't know what that's doing. I can't see anything. There we go. Okay. Takes care of all that. The one there still is the one I can't get. What the hell is up with that one? Absolutely nothing. Can't see anything there. Is it on the other side, maybe? I don't know. So bizarre. Was it? Oh my God. there's anything over there, so next stop is up there. Okay, let's go on over here and save. Let's go get some stuff. Really? Ah, damn it. There we go. Ugh, so annoying. He hit me, of course. Go. You need to bring the bomb up here. Oh, so close. I wonder if I could freeze it. Really? I took the hit. Oh, fragment. There's another way to get through here. Bingo. There's definitely some stuff over there. We'll be going over there soon enough. What do we got up here? The clam. I still don't know where that guy's stuff is. Is there anything down here that would work for him? It'd have to be something green. Not anything over here. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think there's anything over here. Yeah, that clam is still a mystery. I need something green for him, but there's nothing. Alright, so we got a couple things over here, right? This bomb needs to come over there. Son of a bitch. Okay, how about this? I mentioned how much I hate these bombs. Oh, now you blow up. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Okay. There's another one here. Gotta go down. Oh, and there's more. Okay. Got a couple more things here. Oh yeah. Was there supposed to be? That's right. Okay. This is the one I could not figure out for the life of me. Now see, here are these things here. But there's no way to get your ship into here, I mean my sub into here, to light them up. So how does one actually light those up? I can't, like, unless I can get my sub in here, I can't do anything there. I'm so dumb. I didn't think I could get up there with my sub. That's so dumb. How am I supposed to get this again? Is there any bombs around here? Did he just not see me? Oh wait, there's no health here, and my health sucks. Okay. Two. There's something here. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go down and get that, and then we're gonna basically end this section for this video after I get whatever this thing is down here. Come here. Okay, that was a weird door. Okay, over here and down. Thank you, skeletons. Thank you.
Garden, in the hollow of a sunken ship, lay the remains of a clockwork seahorse. It must have built and cared for this garden until it finally expired. Although Merin could not fix it, she would do her best to carry on its noble purpose.
There we go. All right. Took care of that. What is this? There's something here blocking? It says there's a door here. Weird. Is it a dead end? No. That's really weird. Alright. We're gonna end this one here. Cool. Well, we got one of the pieces, at least, and quite a bit of treasure. So, alrighty. Thank you all for joining me, and until next time, take it easy. Bye.